Hey elementary folks, Mrs. Fondra here. This week I've been kind of avoiding making this video because we're doing clay in school. And I know it's a fun project to usually do and kids get really excited, so I just kind of feel sad that not everybody's gonna have access to any sort of clay type thing. So I'm keeping this week's project very, very open-ended. And but what I mean by that is if you can make something, a drawing, a painting, if you do have clay or air dry clay, or you made clay dough, I made a video earlier this year about that, you're welcome to make anything for art this week. I will say if you want to come get some clay from me, I would be up for it, but there are some things we got to talk about first, because there is taking care of clay to make sure it doesn't break, keeping your clay moist until you're ready to work with it. And then you have to return it to school because I have to put it in my kiln to fire it. So if you would like to get some clay, feel free to send me an email so we can have some better communication about that, because I'd love to give you the chance to get some clay. However, I know it's not going to be feasible for everybody because some people are really hunkering down, some people are sick, some people are just a big mess, which I totally understand, to do clay. So this week, my only request for you is to create something, okay? I'm totally happy if you do a drawing, if you do painting, if you do some origami, if you fold and cut up some things to make snowflakes, whatever you want this week. It's gonna be very open-ended. So if clay sounds like something you'd be interested in doing at home and everybody is okay with it, please let me know. I'd love to set up time to get you some. If you have, like I said, your clay dough or your air dry clay, or maybe some of you have something similar to clay, you're welcome to sculpt and create something with it. And if you want, you can take a picture of that. But if you have any questions or concerns or something I can touch base with you about, I'd be happy to help any way I can. All right. Next week, we will be getting into maybe some weaving, which we'll need a lot of paper for, but luckily it's just paper. All right. So talk about that more next week. And other than that, I hope you're doing well, and I will see you soon. Happy creating!